Ahana, are you there, Ahana? Ahana, please respond if you are there. Ahana, 0.2% of which number is 5? Which number is 5? Very interesting question, children. 0.2% of which number is 5? So that how we supposed to write statement, children? 0.2% of which number? We don't know the number. We will take it as x, right?
Ma'am, Ahana voice was breaking so much.
Yeah, because maybe network. 0.2 divided by 100 multiplied with x equal to 5. So you just do cross multiplication in this case, children. 0.2.
Ma'am, we can simplify, ma'am, which is 120.
Right. So x value, if you want
0.2x is equals to 20. So
100
0.20 by.
Please simplify that value and give the answer to me. Come on, quickly.
Okay, ma'am. 0.10.
No.
Ma'am, 10?
No. Children, you see on the screen, it's 0.2 denominator. Raghav, are you there, Raghav?
Yeah, yes, ma'am. Ma'am, the answer is like 2005.
Yes, ma'am, it's 2005.
Correct, Sahashvita. Make your denominator as a whole number. So if you multiply both sides with 10, denominator decimal is removed, so it becomes 5,000 by 2. Half of 5,000 is nothing but
2,500.
So 0.2% of 2,500 is 5. Like that, questions are not direct questions, children. You may get some indirect part also. Be cautious while doing the sums. Okay, shall I move to other question? Any doubt over here, children?
Excuse me, ma'am.
Raghav?
Ma'am, are you feeling well?
I'm little okay, but still it is not good, Raghav. From morning, I'm literally worrying. Right now, I'm spending it. Raghav.
Yeah, because I could see a change in your voice.
Yeah. From yesterday onwards, it's a light changing is happening. Still today continues. Morning onwards, I'm in bed, Raghav. But I want to take my class. Then only I'll be a little alert or else I can't sleep like that. Only cold and no fever, children. Only cold and cough. Yesterday night, a little fever. But today, no fever. Only cold and cough. Maybe weather changes, I thought. If it is not completely cured by tomorrow, I'm supposed to work to doctor, children. Don't worry about it. I'm all right. Thank you so much for your concern, Raghav. Thank you so much. Yeah. Children,
excuse me, ma'am.
Raghav?
Ma'am, it is probably just like a seasonal effect, ma'am.
Maybe.
A Mount Air LC, ma'am. Actually, that works well for everyone.
Okay. my little doctor gave already medicine for me. Thank you so much, Raghav.
No problem.
Thank you so much, dear. All the best for your career too. Right, Nana. Thank you. Shall we start with another bit? Any doubt over here, children? Charan joined. Mahavir Charan joined little late. Charan, any doubt? Okay. There is another application part, children. There are different varieties of application we have. Please see that. Next one. A shop has 500 medicines. Sorry, a shop has 500 machines. Children, number of machines in the shop were manufactured were 500. Number of machines are 500. Machines is equal to 500 number. So in this, out of which 5 were defective? So number of defective items, number of defective machines are how many, children? 5 number are defective.
Five.
Then, what percentage of machines are good? percentage of machines are good.
Ma'am, can I tell? Ma'am, it is like 45,500.
So, no. Question is, question is you need to find out defective, sir, for total 495 are good in condition. So, 495 out of total machines, total number of machines are 500, right? Yes, into 100. So that if you simplify this.
And 495 by 500 into 100, we can cut off two zeros, ma'am.
Right. Then 495 divided with.
Yes, ma'am. 495 divided by.
Right. Five. Percent of good machines are nothing but you have to take good number, divide with the total number, multiplied with 100 so that you will get.
Now it is 99.
99% of good machines are produced by the company. This is one more application, children. Express 15 hours as a percent of 4 days. So this is another application part. Yeah, express. See the question, children. Express.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Raghav? Yes?
Ma'am, I have a doubt, ma'am. Ma'am, why did you take like 495 by 500?
Raghav, there are total how many machines, Raghav? Total number of machines are 500.
And the damage were 5. So, ma'am, remove 500.
Defectives are 5. So, if you subtract a good one, you will get, right?
Yes, ma'am. 495.
They're asking about a percentage of good quality machines. So percent of good quality means always we are taking how many good number. So suppose how many, what is the percentage of marks means in mathematics, how you are doing, Raghav? How many marks you scored? Suppose you have scored 99 out of 100 into 100. Like that only you will get, you are doing, right, Raghav?
Yeah, yes, ma'am.
Same thing, percent of good also, 495 machines are good out of total 500 machines multiplied with 100, Raghu. That's all, Raghu.
Yes, ma'am. I understand, ma'am. Thank you.
Right. Next.
99% are good and 1%
is good. It is, like that you can conclude that. Express 15 hours. Express, this is one more interesting question. Express 15 hours. Express 15 hours as percent of 4 days. As percent of 4 days.
Okay, ma'am.
4 days. Minute, children, the total number of days are how many?
Ma'am, 4 days to 24 into 4. So
favorable things 15 hours. 15 divided by 4 days. 15 hours.
This ma'am, 96 is hours.
This is days. Very good. You have days to convert it. Same unit. 4 days is nothing but 4 into 24. So
yes, 24. 4 into 24 will be 96.
So that, therefore, 15 divided by total number of hours is 96 multiplied with 100. Come on, please simplify. This is 4 ones are 4 nines are 36.
Ma'am, 40. Ma'am, we can directly go with, yes, ma'am, 40.
15 2 times 300 by
90.
Yes, ma'am. Decimal ga ivvandana mixed number ga you supposed to express mixed fraction.
Okay, ma'am. 1 minute.
There are few applications, very interesting applications you have in this chapter, children. Same thing when you are going to senior classes, you will get some percentages as well as percent increase, percent decrease, percent also we will see that part also.
Ma'am, it will be like 15 points.
Ma'am, are these sums from like the textbook?
Raghav, I'm taking textbook sums, not only from textbook. Textbook, we have very less number of questions, right, Raghav?
Yeah,
yes, ma'am. And the answer will be 15.789 like that.
15 point, what is remainder, Nana?
Ma'am, it
15. Mixed fraction, represent as a mixed fraction.
Ma'am, I think it's gonna be like
No, no, no. You're just supposed to represent as a mixer. 15.78. Mixed a fraction, please tell Raghu. Denominator should be 19. What is remainder part you're supposed to tell after 15?
15, 7 by 19,
Raghav. Is it correct or 15 by 19?
No, 15 by 19 is correct.
Very good. Okay, please check.
Yes, 15 by 19.
Can I do this division, children, on the screen? No need, right? This is
no need, ma'am. No, it's 19 ones and 19 fives and again 5s.
Right. Same our mix of fractions concept. Everything. Next one, children. 0.03% of x. Children, this is another application. 0.03% of x is 0.006. Why I'm giving in decimals means we can recollect once again the decimal part. Come on, children. Come on, start doing the sum. Hello, Harini. Am I audible to you, Harini?
Good evening, ma'am.
Yes, namaste, Jai.
Why late? Ma'am, I was waiting from 6 minutes or something, ma'am.
Okay, okay. Please continue with that.
Sorry, ma'am, for the late.
Okay, please continue the part. See here, Jai, yesterday portion we are going with some part of application also.
Yes, ma'am.
And Harini, am I audible to you, Harini?
Ma'am, I didn't understand this question.
I will help you. I will help you. Just Harini, am I audible to you?
Yes,
ma'am. Okay, right. See here, 0.03% of x, 0.03% of x is means equal to 0.006. So half means multiplication only, children. 0.03 percentile if I'm going to...
Ma'am, x equals to 0.006 by 0.03,
ma'am, which is nothing but like 1 by 5.
0.006 multiplied with 100 divided with 0.03. Now here two zeros are there. Decimal jumps towards here, right, children? Now our question is 0.6 divided with 0.03. Who will give answer, children, for this? So to make as denominator as a whole, you need to multiply with 100 both sides. So if you multiply with 100 both sides, your numerator, you are getting as 60 by 3. Half of 60 is? 20. Correct. You are correct.
Oh, sir, 20.
20, you are correct, right? Not a half of, not a, 3 ones are 3, 2, 20, correct. Jait, you understand, Jait, here 0.03%, I just converted into fraction first. Means percentage is
0.03 divided by 100.
Into x equal to 0.06, this is condition given. Now I'm doing cross multiplication to find the value of x. So 0.06 multiplied with 100 divided with 0.03. Why? Because it is multiplication. If you send other side, it's a reciprocal of fraction. That's all. Nothing new. So to multiply with 100 any decimal number, decimal jumps towards right side two places. So it becomes 0.6 divided with 0.3, you will get. To make, this is really interesting question, children. 0.6 divided with 0.03. Always we are making denominator as a whole part, then we are doing normal division, children. We are doing denominator as a whole part. Here two decimal places are there, so you have to multiply with 100, your decimal denominator makes
equals to 20.
Now decimal move towards two places right side. Here no number means you have to take as zero. 60 divided by 3 means 20. This is little cautious. You have to do the decimal divisions. Very interesting.
I did not understand this one.
Can I explain once again?
Ma'am, I didn't.
Can I explain once again, children?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
0.03.
Ma'am, the question was 0.03.
0.03% of x equal to zero. Only decimal should 0.006. Very, very interesting question, children. Zeros, only decimal division. Decimals, you are playing with decimals here. Here, percentage.
Ma'am, and means we should, ma'am, if we divide the means, if we do those to do, we'll get the answer as 0.006, right?
Yes,
right?
Yes, sir. 0.00.
Means find the value of x.
Now this fraction, if you send other side, it is it becomes reciprocal. If you transfer, if you send that side, means what happened, children? It's reciprocal. Reciprocal means
ma'am,
reverse
division. Order. Ma'am, division. Yes, ma'am, reciprocal means it goes to multiplication.
Ma'am, numerator will be denominator and
the denominator is the numerator, right? So now this is your question. Now here, generally what you suppose, if the same number of decimal places are there, means you just remove your decimal number.
Ma'am, we can remove.
But here, not the same number of, here three decimal places, denominator, two decimal places we have. So that you need to go with some procedure, children. So here, anyway, first numerator is multiplied with 100. So 100 means decimal move towards two places, right side, children. That means what happens, numerator part 0 point, you will get only 0.6, right, children?
Yes, ma'am, and 0.6, then 0.03.
03, but still here now unequal number of decimal places, make your decimal denominator as a whole part. So here how many zero decimal places are there? Two decimal places. So you multiply
100.
Yes. Now decimal move shift towards two places, but only one place you have, you fill with another place as zero. It's a 60. Divide with, here multiplied with jump means that after 3. After 3 means you will get only 3. 320 times. This is the way
ma'am,
we
can you give one more question like this?
You want one more question, children?
Ma'am, this is so much tricky when we understood this.
Yeah, that's why from why we are taking from different sources of competitive spirit means we are supposed to make our children be ready for the competition. In future, children, I'll truly say you can lead, you can the best in your classes if you regularly practice the sums given in the classes. Next one.
And this one we will solve.
Right down, children. Decimals, okay. Express the first quantity as a percentage. Okay, percentages. 1 minute, children. I'm searching for the question. Else, you can take our own question also. We can try it. Here, 0.303 given. Okay. We will go with another question, children. 0.005% of x is equal, x is 0.05. Can you please find the value of x, children? Please find the value of x. Please find the value of x.
Ma'am, x is equal to 1000.
Very good, Raghav. How you did here?
Ma'am, 0.05 into 100 by 0.005, which is nothing but 5 by 0.005. You just have to multiply with like 1000. So then we get like 5000 by 5, which is 1000.
Yeah, you just make it as a reciprocal, right?
0.05. Yeah, yes.
So here decimal jumps towards right side means 5 by 0.005 you will get.
Into 1000.
Very good, very good, very good. Into thousand. So you will denominator decimals will be removed. The decimal is going only left over with five.
Be five.
So it's
5,000.
It's thousand.
Yes.
Right, children. Like that, you can even practice. Take your own questions and try it, children. Like the different decimal numbers. You can try it. Can we go with the use of percentages for comparison? How we supposed to use of percentages for comparison, children? Yes. Can we use for comparison percentages, children?
Yes, ma'am.
I can, you can even in day-to-day life also, percentage of my first test, percentage of my second test, Sunday test was given like that. So which test I scored more? You percentages also you can compare. How you supposed to compare your percentage?
That's very simple, ma'am.
Very, very simple. Okay? Very simple. We'll see one or two applications.
Greater the percentage.
Greater value.
And we also will play quiz.
Last 10-15 minutes.
Okay.
Last quiz, many new names they kept, ma'am.
Okay.
Ma'am, just logging from three devices and copying from one device.
This time, I won't mention their names also, children. This time, who are giving honest? I can see honest people always play honest. I don't want such a many names and new devices.
Yes, ma'am. Once they'll play, ma'am, with one name. Again, yeah. They'll play that with another name and they'll got a first rank like that.
Ma'am, this time, can we do like a team's quiz?
Okay.
Ma'am, we can make forms.
Okay, right.
Keeping teams.
Okay. How am I supposed to do that? Are you supposed to guide me?
Ma'am,
click forms, ma'am.
Okay, we'll check a little later. First, you suppose listen.
Yes, ma'am. Last 10 minutes, we can do that.
Children, Yashashwini is new student to our class, children, but I didn't listen her voice also. Yashashwini, are you there, Nana? Yashashwini?
We also don't know her, ma'am. She did not introduce herself.
Yeah, yeah. Yashashwini, are you there?
Ma'am, actually, she types in chat, ma'am. Whenever you call her, that she has a mic problem.
Mic, okay. Yeah, maybe they are joined through their desktop, children. Okay, it's okay. Please, Yashashwini, please be active in the class because your mic is not there. We are supposed to be not able to speak with you. Please continuously give answers through chat. I am waiting for your response. There are 140 students in class 7. Number of students in class 7 is 140. Number of students.
Ma'am, when you told 140 students, I thought that in Chanakya and 7.
140. Many students we trained many years today. There are 140 students in class 7. And in this 140 students, 77 people, favorite sport is cricket, children. Number of students and their favorite sport of
And how much percent?
77 students sport as cricket. Like our Shiva Pranav is also nice cricket player. I can... Yes, Pranav. Yes, I know that. I can. Pranav, are you player? Cricket player? Nikhil is there in the class. Nikhil is also one of the good players.
I'm skating also.
Yeah, even Nikhil also very good player, cricket player.
Ma'am, even I'll play.
Very good, Jay.
Ma'am, I'll go for coaching.
Okay, right.
Even I play, ma'am, sometimes.
Okay, right, children. Boys like
play.
Okay, right, children. There are favorite sport as 77 students.
Table tennis.
This is about class 7 students, children. So coming to class 8 students, there are two classes here, class 7 and class 8. From class 8, total strength of class 8 is 125 students. From this 125 students, favorite play sport as cricket is 75 people. Now you need to find which class has more
percentage. Ma'am, which class has more cricket playing students like
in? Yeah, which class has more percentage of cricket lovers, cricket players, or cricket who loves to their favorites? Which class? How are we supposed to compare the fractions here?
And class 8 loves the cricket more, ma'am.
How you can say, Raghav?
Ma'am, because number of students in class 7.
Yes, ma'am. Class 70.
77 by 140 into 100, then we'll get like the percentage, ma'am, which is like 55%, ma'am, of class 7. And if we take
class 7 is 77 out of 140 into 100, right?
Yes, ma'am, which is like 55%.
Class 8 is 75 out of 125 into 100. Jait, please solve this and give the answer.
Sorry, Jait, I actually interrupted you, but I wanted to do
the answer. Okay, it's okay, Raghav. Please, please, Raghav, what is the first percentage, Raghav? 7th class,
how much percent? 50%.
Around 55%, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Then what about the other class?
Ma'am, it's like 60%.
Ma'am, I think 15%, ma'am.
Which class has more cricket lovers?
Ma'am, class 8, ma'am.
Ma'am, simply we can say that like in class 6, 140, class 7, 140 students are there, means only 77 students are playing. But yeah, in class 8, 125 students means less than 7th class.
Okay.
Well, and you like nearly even, to the both
even,
are the same.
Means, yeah, sometimes even very 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 closer values will be given in the examination. That time you're supposed to solve, because sometimes even in first decimal also very similar, second decimal value only will vary. Like that, they will give some closure values also.
And when I simplify, I am getting a 15%.
Which bit?
Ma'am, eighth class.
So eighth, here you just see three times. This is five times. Five twos are 20. So no, 60% only you will get.
Ma'am, instead of that, I did like 125 into 100 means 25 table.
Listen. How many cricket lovers are there in class 7, 8, 75 out of 125? 75 out of 125, they were in. Multiplied with 100, you're supposed to do.
Okay, ma'am. Right,
this is the way of comparing the percentages, children. Next one. Ravi score. You people writing quizzes to not 50 exams, children. You just imagine Raghav scored 350 out of 500 marks in one of the tests. So, total 3, not
350.
No, or else 1 minute when there is, what is the conditions are given? Okay.
I'm just joking.
No, even I'm not able to write that, because you are 100% a child. I supposed to write 350 out of 500. Even you may feel my hand is also not accepting, Raghav. Okay, children, anyway, you just take person A, B, we will go with. There are two children, A and B. A scored 350 out of 500, and B student scored 425 out of 425 out of 600. Now in this score, who performed better? Yeah, either A or B. Yes, come on, children, come on. A score and B scores are given.
1 2 minutes.
Yes, just multiplied with 100, children. If you multiplied with 100, 5 times 35 means
35 will become 70, ma'am, and B1 will get in the decimal, ma'am.
six means okay. Decimal approximation you take, Ritvik. 6 6s are 36. 6 7s are 42. Okay, 70 point something you will get, right?
70.8%
better, I guess. 5/7%, right?
Yes,
so
ma'am, yes,
ma'am. Yeah, like that. If you are very near, here you see 70. This is also whole part 70.
Seeing only we can tell that B performed well, ma'am, because the denominator is greater and the numerator.
We can't assess like that, ma. It's very
close. Instead of finding all of this percentage, you
ma'am, the percentage we have to find.
Ma'am, instead of finding this percentage and compare them, even if this percentage up there, we can just take like the LCM and the solve like fractions also.
Yeah, we can even you are telling about, ma'am, you go with equivalent fractions, right, Raghav?
Yeah, yes, ma'am.
Yeah, that's also fine. We can compare fractions only. If the ratios are nothing but fractions, that's why we are telling. Next one, there is increase and a decrease. This is a very, very important topic for you children in this chapter. But NCERT also, we didn't have, I think so, whether increase and decrease percentage is there or not. How are you supposed to find increase or decrease percent of total? How to find increase or decrease the percent of total? One example we will go with. The population of BHEL township increased from 36,000 to 45,000. Children, the population of BHEL township was increased 36,000. Initially it was 36,000. It increases to 45,000. It increases to 45,000. So here, is it population increased or decreased, children? Initially, it was 36,000.
Increased.
So we need to find how much increase the population. Increase in population. Increase in population.
9,000.
Yeah, 9,000 out of?
Ma'am, 9,000 out of like
45,000. No, this is final, right? Raghav, yeah. We supposed to not to take this. How much increased on 9,000 increased on?
36,000.
Ma'am, 9,000 increased on 36,000 of population.
Yes, initial population you always take. That is only very important, children. You need to find out in percentages, means you have to multiply with a percent and percentile symbol you have to put. Here, 3 zeros.
Ma'am, you can simplify, ma'am.
Yes, you can simplify. 100 by 4 is nothing but how much, children?
25%.
25% is increase in population of BHEL township. Like that, even you have to take your own examples and do it, children. How was the increase percentage or decrease? Suppose one more question, very similar to this. During winter, the prices of rice decreased from 40 to 35. Because of winter season, many people eating chapatis, so that rice cost is decreased rupees of 40 to?
Yes, ma'am. If rice cost is decreased to, many people will again buy that.
Yeah, 35 rupees. It is decreased. I want to find out percentage of decrease in the price of rice. So what I should do?
How ma'am, much? 80%. Ma'am, 80%.
No. Original price was how much, children?
Ma'am, it
was
40 rupees means 100 rupees. 100%.
So that means the 5 rupees is decreased.
Ma'am, it is like minus 25 by 2, ma'am. Let me come.
5 out of 40 into 100, children. Yes? 0, 0, cut. So it's nothing but 50 by 4.
Ma'am, 50. How do you get
50? 50.
Okay, sir.
50 by 4, ma'am. How much?
Ma'am, 12.
1/2%, right? Like that, you have to find the decrease.
Ma'am, it is like 12.
Ma'am, means 12 1/2% as
ma'am, how come 12 1/2, ma'am?
Yes.
Ma'am, a 4 and a 10 are you cancelled?
4 can get cancelled, ma'am.
No, 50 ma'am. By 4 and...
Ma'am, 4 and 10 are you cancelled, ma'am?
5, 2s are 10, Gadrago.
Ma'am, you are... Ma'am, how come 5, 2s are, ma'am? 4, 2s are...
Ma'am, 5 by 4 into
What children? Where you have doubt
in ma'am, the we can correct, simplify. Ma'am, ma'am, we can children? Simplify in the two table, 2 and 5.
Which one?
Ma'am, you're telling about.
Yes, ma'am. We're telling about. Okay. 12/2. Ma'am, actually, your answer is correct only. Ma'am, 12/2% is correct only. I was writing right. 2 2s are and instead of writing 4, I was writing 2 only.
Right, children. Because half of, if you reduce and do also, same answer only you will get, children. 50/4, if you reduce means 25/2. 25, half of 25 is 12.5.
And we get the same answer, 12/1/2.
Yes, Nana. Half of 25. I gave 50 chocolates. I told to share equally. Means 12.5% increase in prices of
the rice. Of questions in business, it will be.
Right, children. This is the way we have to complete that increase and percentage of decrease also. And not only this, we have something, selling price, cost price, profit and loss. Do you heard any time about profit and loss, children? Selling price, cost price, profit.
Hello, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes,
ma'am. What is profit? When you will get profit?
Profit is greater than the cost price. Cost price is greater than the selling price.
Listen, children. Listen. You purchased a home. You purchased a home for 80 lakhs. You purchased a home for 80 lakhs. You have purchased one home. In the year, in the January, month of the January, you purchased for 80 lakhs. But fortunately, you are so lucky. It is price raised and it now you sell it for 1 crore 20,000. 1 crore 20 lakhs. Children, in this case, 1 crore 20 lakhs, you will get profit or loss. This is your cost price. Your cost price is, this is
and
your...
We are getting the profit.
And profit
selling price is more than cost price.
Very good. So here, it is CP is less than SP. CP is less than SP means you are getting?
Loss is the selling price is less than CP.
Very good. So that how you are going to find out the profit value? So SP minus CP is nothing but your profit, right, children? SP minus CP. Yes, because SP is greater. You are purchasing your cost.
I want to say one thing. When we want to know the profit in the percentage, we can do profit by CP into 100.
Yes, children, anything, whether you are finding discount means always discount will be calculated and market price. If you want loss or profit percent is always calculated on cost price only, children, please remember this point. You always calculated the percentage of profit or loss on cost price only, not selling price.
Ma'am, we got like 50% profit out of it.
Okay, they're very good. So the same way, suppose you are taking whatever the one article, one pad you are buying for rupees 110. Cost price of your writing pad was 110. Because you don't like that writing pad, you are selling your friend to 100 rupees. So that means what you are
whether...
Last
can I tell one thing, ma'am?
Right.
You can tell like this, ma'am, because cost price he buyed at 110 and
cost price is greater than SP means you are always getting loss, children. Please remember this. Cost price you are buying more and selling less, right?
Yes, Raghav. Ma'am means
ma'am, this ma'am. Is like just a joke, ma'am. If you want to buy a pad,
ma'am, can we play quiz?
Yes, please, Raghu. Something. Yes, ma. I will. We will be supposed.
You were saying that we bought pad at 110 rupees, ma'am, and we didn't like it, ma'am. But while buying only, we'll check, ma'am, if we liked it or not. Then we'll buy it.
That's true for your my students understanding which word will be. No, children, sometimes what are the examples we supposed to take which are very connected to our students? That examples we supposed to take. We are not going with our textbooks also. Which one is connected for our students? Which one is? Right, children, I'll just a minute, children.
Ma'am, okay. You told that we'll play in teams, ma'am. Can we?
Yeah, please guide just me, children. Teams. I don't know how you support.
Yes, ma'am, open quiz. We'll help you, ma'am. We'll help
ma'am, go to Chrome, ma'am.
Okay.
Ma'am, no need of Microsoft. In the quiz.com only we can find it.
Ma'am, click Microsoft Forms.
No, don't. Not need quizzes.
No, ma'am, click Microsoft Forms.
Ma'am, we can do it in the quiz.com also, ma'am. We can do it in this.
Where, children, anywhere you are, see here, anywhere, which one is that?
Ma'am, could you, ma'am, no, ma'am, you have to click Microsoft Forms.
Ma'am, go up.
Ma'am, click Microsoft Forms.
Okay.
Ma'am, that is another one, ma'am. You should buy the.
Wait, children, wait. We will also learn. Microsoft Form, right? Second one, ma?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Right. Yeah, I'm in the first one.
Should we join Harini's link?
Yes, we will. Harini kept that part.
Ma'am, should we join that? Harini, ma'am.
No, she's guiding us to form a teams. And every time we are individually playing, it's a teams. The students are asking to go with the teams.
Ma'am, in quizzes.com also teams will come, right, ma'am?
Yes, ma'am.
Sign in, ma'am. It will be a big
wait, cost. Wait, we will see. Sign in, ma, here? Yeah?
Yes, ma'am.
Wait, children, we will see this part also. That anyway, we know that. We
ma'am, like in this, basically, like you, at the end, you'll get all the research, like who did how much.
Okay. One minute, children. Some part is missing somewhere. Yes, children, once if it is over, any...
Yeah, ma'am, could you share screen once again?
1 minute.
My Microsoft account is not working, ma'am. That's why I cannot join this.
Ma'am, for me, my own school gave me a Microsoft account, ma'am, so I am good.
Okay, then fine. Raghav, can you please share your link?
Ma'am, I don't know how to create.
Yes, ma'am, can I create, ma'am?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, Harini, please.
Ma'am, could you make me a co-host? I can share my screen.
I didn't share right now the screen part.
No, ma'am, you're not sharing.
What is that, Harini? Microsoft Forms, right?
Microsoft 365, we have to purchase, right?
Yes, ma'am. Now you share.
Yeah, now you check Harini.
Yes, ma'am, you're not able to sign in?
No, I'm unable to sign in. Please.
I will go with quizzes only, ma'am.
I will go with quiz.com.
Ma'am, should I create one?
Yes, please create, Harini. In this chapter only you're supposed to create. I will stop share. Then I supposed to be give rights to you where I have to give the settings.
Ma'am,
you like just, there's a security option, ma'am. You click on it and enable participants to share the screen.
Okay.
Ma'am, but I cannot join, ma'am, because my Microsoft account is giving a trouble. I should again join to my.
Oh,
ma'am, in some Android devices also it will not come.
Yes, ma'am.
Then what we should do?
Quiz only, ma'am.
We'll go with quiz only, ma'am.
Ma'am, we can try at the end.
Harini, which comes. Harini?
Yes, ma'am.
This time we'll go with quiz, Harini, because
okay, many. Okay, ma'am.
Ma'am, in quiz also we can form teams, ma'am.
Okay.
Yeah.
Let me share my screen so that we will go with what type of. Right now, are you able to see my screen, children?
No, ma'am.
Oh, ma'am. Oh, ma'am.
Now you check here, is it?
Yes.
Is it?
Ma'am,
you.
Even last in my school also they created children. I don't know. I'm continuously using Quizzes only, so it's a little comfort for me. Okay.
Yes, ma'am. Second one. Okay, that will also come.
Okay.
Actually, if we're entering a code, it will come.
So, same way we supposed to search here, right?
Yes, ma'am. Same as.
Okay. This is class 7. Chapter ratios, company quantities. Yeah. Here, what is the thing we supposed to go, children? Which one are you? How to supposed to select from here?
Yeah,
ma'am, you are showing the screen.
Ma'am, we'll go with the first one, ma'am, because it has like most number of plays.
Okay, ma'am, let's go with first one.
Okay. Here, how you supposed to play like a team's children?
Ma'am, click on it, ma'am. Company quantities question.
Okay.
Ma'am, yeah.
Challenge friends.
Yeah, yes, ma'am.
Yeah, please join children. Shall I share link? I supposed to start it.
Ma'am, but why is it? It should show an option for like teams also, but it is not showing here.
Okay, only one participant. Where is the link, children? Share the link. Okay.
Ma'am,
but it's not showing as teams.
Yeah,
it should give an option.
Yes, ma'am, it should give.
Where I should give, children?
Sorry, that should give you an option to select it, ma'am. It is not giving.
Okay, okay. Anyway, please join here. We are supposed to go with this, please. Yeah, children, you got the chat box link, right?
Yeah, yes, ma'am.
Please join, children.
Ma'am, but you will also play, I think.
Yeah. I will also sign in with you, children. Yes, Srishti, join. Come on, children. Quickly join, all of you. Who is this hacker?
Ma'am, Ajay. It's ma'am, Ajay.
Okay, Raghav, Satvika joined, Sahashrita joined, and more. How many people are need to join? Aditi, please, Sahana, please join. Everyone, children, come on, children, please join. Dot dot means Ritvik. Aditi joined.
Not
you, Ritvik. Another Ritvik. N is there.
Ma'am, can you please stop the sharing?
Okay. First of all, I will start the quiz, children. Please start playing. Then I'll start. Okay.